planted some mixed seed, and I did 1 year ago, and I think this is it. It's the pâtisson. That green spot does look a little bit like the pâtisson squash. If you guys have any answer on this or know exactly what is this, please comment below.